Hello there folks and welcome to the channel. We're just playing Isleman TT. Just gonna have a quick lap here and just see how we go and hope you enjoy the video. See if it comes out pretty good. See what we can do. I'm been on the ZX6R on Jamie Cowards, so on board with manual gears. And I've just lost my nice and steady. First go. I'm having three race warm ups or nothing, so that's a steady warm up. Tight on that curve there, over that bump. Steady down here, onto the brakes.
wide there.
and run away with it. Quick shift in that area there. Look down here now. Operating where the elephant is. That's the little one there, and then it's going to go to the upper car block. Not the gear over this bump, I normally do. Flat out all the way to the bridge. At the end of the video so far folks, sorry I didn't speak much, but I'm really concentrating. Trying not to fall off. Well, bad for our folks. Time-wise, just 11 minutes. Not that well long. Just too busy watching the clock and stuff. That's up the mountain we go. sake to go up in there 300 times and worship them once. I'll put something on my bucket list before, you know, hopefully. First level after it falling off. Just over 18 minutes. Not too bad. Hope you enjoyed the video there, folks, and I'm sorry if it's a bit glitchy and stuff, but I was really concentrating and sorry I wasn't speaking that much, but I hope you enjoyed the video and drop me a like and a comment if you enjoyed that, and not too bad. Oh, 17:49 altogether, yeah. That's first one ever there under 18 minutes, so that's another achievement. So drop me a like and a comment, folks, and like I said, catch you all next time. See you later.